Up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. So we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pockets. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight. Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow? Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt already. Back.
Nice 1-2 there.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Oh, man.
Oh, huge knee to the head. He could be in trouble here. Big knee there. And now he lands a combination.
Boom! Big jab.
Oh! Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize him. And now he's got hurt bad. End the fight.
Nurmagomedov gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Big hard punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
What a fight!
Under 2 minutes now to go in the opening round. Sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body. Just digs his body.
That shot on every part of himself, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Nurmagomedov. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he
that is his biggest strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how popular Pickard is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
Oh, all right, he's got the full mount now. What an end to round one. All right, let us now check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and how it
okay, you ready? Round two. Ready? Go fight.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Big knee lands there. Striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there. Oh, a huge shot lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to slide the next shot. Follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Oh, knee strike right to the bottom.
Finish down now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. dude get back to his feet. Nicely done. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now it's about survival mode.
So a much better shot right on the button. Again, those gaps have been there for him all night. Oh! Oh, that'll earn you a headache in the morning. Massive. He's out!
Tower, oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:08 of round number 2. Declare the winner by knockout. Boom, boom.
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.